You are a special person. You know how I know that? Because I know that God makes beautiful things. And so I encourage you today, allow the Lord to search your heart. Let Him reveal some things in you. Let Him make you into the beautiful person that you were meant to be. And I encourage you, remove that mask and realize that the Lord made a beautiful thing.